The 2019 murders of Steve and Sparky Johnson, who owned the Waccamaw Bingo Hall.
News 13's Manny Martinez is live in Conway with details from inside the courtroom today, plus reaction from the family of the two men killed. Good evening, Manny.
Good evening, Megan and Bob. The panel of 12 jurors was quick with its decision. Deliberations lasted just over an hour. The family of the two men killed, Steve and Sparky Johnson, along with Derek Rivera's family, both there to hear each of the three verdicts. Rivera was found guilty on two counts of murder, as well as an armed robbery charge. Pamela Johnson, widow of Sparky and Steve's daughter-in-law, says people should remember the names of the men killed and not their killer.
The thing that I want most for anybody to know that Steve and Sparky are the two names that should be remembered from this time. Not Derek Rivera, not Bradford Britton, because Sparky died a hero. He saved so many people's lives that night. He saved our daughter's life. She was supposed to go to work with him, and he told her no. I thank God every day he told her no.
Johnson and her daughter, Savannah, both say that they feel a huge weight being lifted off their shoulders with the verdict. And Johnson says that she will be at the sentencing hearing for Bradford Britton, who has already pled guilty to driving the getaway car. Live in Conway, Manny Martinez, News 13.